According to Father Pascal Kabura, a psychologist, most of the health workers are not encouraged to go for psychiatric education. He says this has contributed to understaffing in the mental health facilities.
Put in place incentives for psychiatric workers. Could there be a way that as soon as they graduate, put incentive there and say we are going to give free postgraduate degree, postgraduate studies?
Father Kabura called for salary enhancement for medical personnel working in psychiatric hospitals.
Their salaries. Dr. Alex surely talk much about you. He has interest in being a medical director because his salary is a bit higher. So, for you to dissuade him from administration, to healthcare treatment, you need to increase his salary. And when you increase his salary, he will be attracted.
Martin Ibanda, the principal psychiatric in charge of mental health unit in Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital, says the 35-bed capacity unit registers new mental health cases daily.
Daily, we have never gone below 30 patients, inpatients. And can you imagine our unit of capacity of 30 patients having at times 45 patients? It means we also have flow cases like the general wards.
We need to start with the schools. Those are breeding grounds for mental health cases. Don't push it to health. Don't medicalize mental health. Some of these things are within your means. Minister of Health is working out a school health policy.
In May last year, the Minister of Health and the Uganda Counseling Association reported that an estimated 14 million Ugandans suffer from a form of mental disorder, with every 35 out of 100 battling a mental health problem.